Your statewide news network covers Fort Wayne. A man suffered life-threatening injuries after an overnight shooting. Officers were on patrol when they heard shots fired. Soon after 911 calls poured in of someone shot on Fayette Drive near Decatur Road, officers found a man with gunshot wounds. He was taken to a hospital. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Fort Wayne Police Department.